What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when you are unable to install apps from the App Store. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your App Store application. Here, tap on your profile icon on the top right and make sure that you logged in with the correct Apple ID account. To test if there are any issues with your account, scroll all the way down and sign out of your account. You can then proceed to sign in again. And if this works, then the problem is most probably not caused by your network connection or account credentials. You should consider using a Wi-Fi connection when downloading apps from the App Store. Most large apps will not download using your cellular connection, especially not when you have content and privacy restrictions on your device. After making sure that you're connected to a Wi-Fi connection, open up your settings and tap on your Apple ID name. From here, select Payment and Shipping and navigate to your payment method. Proceed to remove your current payment method and add it again. Your credit card may be outdated or there could be an issue with your PayPal account. This will make sure that your paid apps can be purchased and installed to your device if you previously had any payment problems. While the app is being downloaded, you should see that it's grayed out in your home screen. Tap and hold the app icon, and you can pause and restart the download from here. This can help if you had any connection issues before selecting to download the app. If nothing seems to help out, then you might not have enough storage on your device to install the application. Back in your settings, navigate to the General section. Tap on iPhone Storage. After a few seconds, you can preview your storage information, as well as how full your storage is. If you feel like your storage is too full, then proceed to follow some storage recommendations, such as deleting watched movies or old iMessage conversations. In case you're unsure about how much storage you need, then make sure to look up the app in your App Store application. Here, scroll down to find the app size and compatibility information. This will show you if the app works with your iPhone and iOS version. If the problem persists, then head back to your settings. In the General section, select Date and Time. Here, make sure that your date and time setting is set to automatic. In addition, your VPN or proxy connection might hinder you from installing apps from the App Store, as they can change your download location for geo-locked content. Make sure to disable your VPN for now to see if this is the culprit. Lastly, some content and privacy restrictions can prevent you from installing apps from the App Store. In your settings, select Screen Time. Under Content and Privacy Restrictions, select iTunes and App Store Purchases. Make sure that installing apps, deleting apps, and in-app purchases is allowed on your device. Or, you can simply disable content restrictions on your device, but make sure that the Share Across Devices option is disabled. Lastly, making sure that you're running the latest iOS version and restarting your iPhone or iPad can help fix software-related issues with your device. In your General settings, select Software Update. Download and install the latest iOS version and proceed to restart your device. This will restart all processes and can, in a lot of cases, fix issues related to installing apps from the App Store. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.